Have you ever wondered what it was like to be a fighter pilot? You know, Tom Cruise, Top Gun.
Every day when I'm playing my video games, and by the way, I've been Tom Cruise.
I'm not bad at it.
Well, today you're going to have an opportunity to do it for real by stepping in one of these babies.
Because we're here at Air Combat USA, where you get to be a fighter pilot for a day.
Yeah. Air Combat USA is an adult playground where average guys like us can experience what it's like to be a Top Gun fighter pilot for a day.
Now, this isn't for the faint of heart, but if you love adventure like we do and you don't want to break the bank,
then buckle up and come with us for the ride of a lifetime. Meet Mike Blackstone, call sign Maverick.
Must be Mike.
I'm Mike.
Mike, Kevin.
How you doing?
Good.
My hero, Clint.
How you doing?
Very well,
nice.
And you?
Very nice to meet you guys.
It is great to be here. Do you think we could get a tour?
Well, I could show you around, but I'd have to kill you.
Yes. It's worth it. Yes. It's worth it.
All right, let's do it.
That's a cool flight suit.
Well, thanks. It works real well.
What's it like to wear one?
Oh, it's pretty manly, especially on Wednesday nights when we're singing You've Lost That Love and Feeling.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
You think we can, you know. Yeah, we could probably. There's not much to work with, but I think we could make this work.
Do you have the gordito size?
Yeah.
Yeah, first they strip you down and then they build you back up.
Right.
Apparently. We don't want to do this?
Absolutely.
All right, guys. Thank let's do it.
Let's go.
All right, guys. We know what you're thinking. What's the big deal with the flight suits? Well, Kevin and I have this theory. Take two average guys like us, add the flight suits, instant rock star.
Okay. Here, guys, we'll get our flight suits on. So just come right on in over here.
It's gonna be awesome.
All right, come on in here. Let's see. You're gonna need the rotund extra large size.
Thank you. Okay. Hey, there's more to love, pal. We can't all be Mike, can we? Maverick.
Okay, now can I relax my stomach muscles? Okay. All right, this is a 44. It might work because you do seriously have a lot of muscles and stuff.
Oh, thank you for. Yeah. Can you see all right?
Yeah, pretty manly there.
My chesticles. Okay.
Your chesticles. Try this and see whether you want to strip down to just your skivvies.
Okay.
But not right now.
Yeah.
I'm please. Going commando,
not
actually.
Not unless you're just actually going to put these on.
All right.
Okay. All right. So that ought to work for you.
Great.
And you're pretty tall, so I suspect
size steadily will work just
steadily,
fine.
Okay. Let's see here.
I'm going to start changing right now.
Okay. Here's a Studley regular. Might try that.
Well, as a matter of fact, it fits perfectly. Yeah. Thank you.
And it's definitely you. The color? Nice. Yes, it do. Yeah,
it,
okay. Yeah,
it but does it make his butt look big?
Well, we'll find out.
You're so insensitive.
Okay, I think I'll leave you guys to yourselves while you put on your flight suits.
Why, thank you, sir.
Okay.
We'll let you know when we're finished.
Okay.
Dude.
The cool factor.
I know, man. This is awesome. Ladies.
Yeah.
Step on the wing, the black.
All right.
Just step right on the seat and get over on the
thank you,
side.
By the way.
So nice to see you again.
Is there a weight capacity on this thing?
Well, the parachute actually is the limitation.
Yeah.
Come on aboard.
Good
if we
luck.
Had to bail out and you were over 250, you'd beat me to the ground.
Wow.
Really?
Yeah, that's the issue.
Well, then I'd beat you to the ground.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
Kevin, you fit in here okay there, Frankenstein?
Why, yes, it's almost like it was built just for me.
Hey, we're snuggling. Oh.
Don't touch.
All right, well, this is the CI Marchetti. It's an Italian light attack aircraft. This is the real deal. You could buy a new one of these aircraft for about $1 million, $1.1 million. They're currently in production in Italy. It's outfitted to drop 250-pound bombs off of each wing,
wow.
Rockets. 2.75-inch rockets, machine guns.
Quite a party.
It's the real deal, yeah. Oh,
so this is a military aircraft.
Absolutely. Let's say you had a country the size of Anaheim. You don't want an F-4 Phantom chasing around. You want something a little more maneuverable.
And maneuverable is an understatement. The CI Marchetti is a real frontline tactical fighter in many small nations around the world. This fighter is powered by a Lycoming 0540 and has a top speed of nearly 300 miles an hour.
You'll experience an excess of 6 G's as you fight your way to glory over the skies of Southern California. One of the best parts of this experience is you're not just a passenger, you're the pilot.
Okay, Mike, how did Air Combat USA start? I want to hear the story.
Well, I used to take people up in a biplane and I would be out there doing acrobatics. And a friend of mine would show up in his biplane and we'd end up in a dogfight. It's a natural thing. You know, it's just what happens.
Well, of course, we do that all the time.
Yeah, oh, sure. Yeah. So we'd get back on the ground and I'd argue, well, I got you. And he'd say, no, I got you. And I decided that, for starters, I'd turn the camera around that was pointing at the face of my customer in the front seat. I'd point it forward so I could at least get a gun camera of the guy.
Uh-huh.
But I'm an aeronautical engineer by education, and I decided that I could build an electronic device that would determine who was in the gun sight.
Sure.
Really?
This is all very interesting, and I know it's historical and it's significant, but can I touch the joystick here?
You can, with your right hand. You fly an airplane with pressures, not movements. Okay? So you want to just gently grasp the stick.
Okay.
And if you want to go left, you move it to the left. If you want to go to the right, you move it to the right.
You feel that?
If you pull back, the houses...
That's an odd question, isn't it?
If you pull back, the houses get smaller. If you push forward, the houses get bigger. Unless you're upside down, of course. Which you will be.
Just so you know, Clint, that's not the stick.
Yeah. I expected a lot coming here today, and it fulfilled every bit of my expectations.
Yeah, you know, Clint, today has been the most amazing experience ever.
And you can experience something like that here at Air Combat USA yourself, being average guys like us. You don't need a pilot's license, and you're not just in these planes in combat, you're flying these planes in combat.
Yeah, and here's the other thing. The folks here at Air Combat USA, professional, warm, caring, they really make you feel at home here, and it's a man's world adventure you have to do.
And it earns our man card, of course. Go to aircombatusa.com.
More A Man's World coming up after this.